Just a quick demo of how to sync and unsync the temperature control. You hit the temperature button, a sync temp comes up, you have to quickly hit that, and now your temperatures are unsynced and can be independently controlled. If you wish to resync them, touch the little button right there, and they're resynced, and they'll do the same thing together.